Welcome back to our channel.
And welcome back. Wait, welcome if you're new. Okay. Welcome back to our channel.
Or welcome if you're new.
I'm Kim.
And I'm Daisha.
And together we are
Kim and Daisha.
Yes.
So we specialize in everything from fashion, beauty, lifestyle,
and anything in between.
And we just want you guys to join us on our journey.
Yes.
We are starting to post videos every Friday at 4 p.m. So Eastern Standard Time, 4 p.m. Eastern Standard
Time.
Don't
be late.
So make sure you are subscribed. Make sure you click that bell so you guys know when we actually post some videos.
Yes.
So we actually wanted to start our video off a little bit different this month because it's Black History Month.
It is.
And we are proud to be brown skin girls. So we wanted to shout out some of our Black entrepreneurs that we know, others that we follow, and also some Instagram inspirational people that we follow as well.
Inspired us. So.
Yes. We're going to start off with Kim, and she has her own business called KFI Web Design.
Yes, y'all. I own a business called KFI Web Design and Marketing, and I specialize from small to mid-sized businesses and startups. I do your web design, marketing, and all your branding new needs.
Need.
I'm like your business best friend. I am going to support you. I'm going to make sure your website looks the bomb. I'm going to make sure your brand is on point. And
so we're going to have her Instagram, both her Instagram account, her business account linked below. But we also want to give another shout out to another entrepreneur that we know, Noya Butters, Brittany Bygrave. I met her at A&T and she makes some amazing shea butter. She made sure I was not ashy in college.
She gets that skin right and tight.
I love her product. So we're gonna also link her account down below and you'll also see it pop up on either side of the screen. So we just wanted to start our video off like that because it is Black History Month and we are, like we said, proud to be brown skin girls. So this video
this video
is for your date night looks. We want to give y'all some inspiration if you have a Valentine's, if you don't have a Valentine's,
if you want to be single and go to the bar by yourself, show out on a one time.
So we just want to give you guys some inspirational looks. So we hope you guys love this video. Make sure you like, comment, let us know which look you like, you know, the best, or which one you're feeling, you know what I'm saying?
So
just let us know down below in the comments and we love to read you guys' comments so much.
Yeah,
so
nice.
Thank you guys and let's get
to it.
Yeah. that's a wrap.
That's a wrap, y'all.
We're done. We hope you guys enjoyed this video. We hope we gave you some inspiration.
Yes,
if you don't have a Valentine, if you don't, you got a Galentine, you want to go out by yourself, all of the above. We had everything that
you
might.
For everything.
Literally.
If you just want to boss up on your ex one time,
okay. Have it for it. And honestly, if it's cold where you are, just throw a jacket on with any of the looks.
Throw a jacket and make it
might throw some boots on. You know, just alter it for make your weather. But we hope you guys enjoy. Mm-hmm. Please like this video.
Yes.
Leave a comment down below and make sure you subscribe and turn on that bell because we have videos coming every Friday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So we'll see you guys later.